guys as well.
Well, Barber can't do it on his own. He gets the football here again. Breaks and a tackle at the 40. A stiff arm at the 32. One man to beat into the end zone. Let's see what the call is. They're going to say he stepped out of bounds at near the 2-yard line.
Run by number 25.
Not to be outdone by his backfield running mate, Peyton Barber, looking to do something special. Knocked out of bounds at the 2-yard line.
And then if that's not incredible enough, he runs off, gets a breather.